Axel, hold up a minute. I just want to see if there's any loot. Oh, there is. There is loot. I knew it. I could take the elevator, but I don't want to leave Axel all alone. Okay, go be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight. Sure, I'll just save the game first. Just give me a second. Sweet.
Quietly.
Don't flash my flashlight. Gotcha. Should be easy enough.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
Feels like we're standing around waiting to die.
There aren't too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great. Same wavelength.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. I'm just saying that...
Just stop saying.
Turn off the generators.
What just happened?
Hey. Turned his cell phone? No. Somebody's here.
Check it out.
I don't know. No one's here. I'm just sneaking around. It's cool.
This is gonna get bad real quick.
Oh god. Oh my god. They found me.
Come on. We won't hurt you. I thought I saw movement inside.
We know you're in there.
Shit.
Wow. How the hell did they see me?
Broken. How would you know, Einstein? If the generator had blown, there'd be smoke.
Hello?
Maybe the safety got tripped.
Anyone there?
A rodent got stuck in it, set off the safety.
A rat. Big fucking rat to do that.
Well, I don't know.
Let's move in the darkness then.
Probably the same person who stole our stuff.
That's a scary thought.
That's why we've got guns. Come on, help me find the switch to get it started again.
Is that where I came from? I hope not. No, I came from there. Alright. All I need to do is get over to Axel. And I'm gonna be fine. Can't believe they saw me there. Jeez. Sup, Axel.
Nice work, Ripley. This way. Let's keep it down. They're still close by. Follow me.
Oh, great. Another save station. Let's do it. Save this gun. Save it good. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Yo.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there.
It's not gonna be there, let's be honest.
Well, not quite what you're expecting, eh?
Not quite. Well, actually, I did expect this. Like, literally, I did expect all of this. Not maybe the bandits and the people everywhere, but...
Supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
Well, great, isn't it? Well, I'll check the terminal. A blind eye. I managed to get my hands on that stuff I was talking about. Chief won't even notice the stock missing. Things always get lost when a station's closing down. Don't worry about the customs either. Sinclair's told his men to turn a blind eye. They'd probably be too busy goofing off or taking backhanders to notice anyway. You get what you pay for, I guess, Bailey. So Bailey's the one. Bailey's the one who's been stealing stuff. Two-man rule. Nearson, Leonard, you're both first shift on the door, so read carefully. Putting this together wasn't easy. and we don't want intruders getting in because you didn't read the instructions properly. This here is what you call a two-man rule lock. This means it needs two to open the door simultaneously, blah blah blah. Okay. Right. Okay, that's interesting, so. Trust no one. Joe. No, is that the AI? I think it is. Shared inventory. No one is taking anything of Mark. Okay, let's see what they got. They got cereal, canned food, cigarettes, toothpaste. Nothing special. Running low on ammunition, Zoe managed to pick up some prescription drugs. All addressed to the same person. Guess they didn't need them anymore. Guess not. Right, so there's two-man locks, and I guess I'll have to open them with Axel. That's easy enough, I suppose. Oh god, get out of my way, Axel. Cramping my style.
It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one, you go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
This isn't good. As soon as he clicks that button, he's gonna be taken by an alien. I just know it. It's gonna happen. I'm gonna look through the window and see him die.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Yep. No, it's just a human.
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch! You bums think you can take what you want? Get the fuck off me! You're fucking dead! You hear me?
You bastard! I'm gonna melee him! Yeah! Oof.
Fuck!
Let's go! The others are on their way! We need to go! Now!
Hey, oh, bastard! Jesus! No time to loot his body! Oh, I can melee, that's cool.
I think he's dead. They killed him.
It's time to run. Oh.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? Here's something. I hear something.
Axel?
Oh, alien goop. Oh no. Well, that's happened. Well, I think we all know what that was.
Gotta keep moving.
Gotta keep moving, gotta get my groove on, gotta get my jive on. Now it's time to be scared. Turn on my flashlight for a second, see if I can loot anything. Otherwise, I'll just stay positive, stay cool. Can I go in there? No. Call transit. Let's do it. Plus transit. Oh god. Are you kidding me? I'm staying right here. Oh god, that's the wrong button. Oh god. I'm gonna stay right here. What is going on? What the actual fuck? Is there an alien in this room? I'm not sure. Please open the doors. I'm gonna go now. See you later.
E to lower the system.
What the fuck? Holy shit. Oh my god. I haven't been on edge like that for a long time. Oh my goodness.
Let's find an elevator. Let's focus. Where do we go? Oh, right. It's gotta be this way. No? Oh, it's this way. That's strange.
Serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Gemini. Good old Gemini.
Oh, this music. I'm gonna call the transit and just hide in here. Oh, post-it notes. Nah. I don't know what that means. It's just scribbles.
Oh my god. Oof.
Oh, transit's here. Where does this lead? I'm not sure. Doesn't matter. I just want to call all the transits. All the transits ever. We can just ride out here. Ride on out of here. Like it was nothing. Access rewire. Let's do that. Season. Rewire system. Use rewire to toggle systems on and off in your surrounding area. Wonderful. Right, how do we do this? Move keys. Select system. Speaker system, unstable system. Well, it's unstable system is active, so let's enable the speaker system. Oh man, I need to toggle this off then, okay. There we go. Speaker system on. I can switch rooms. Oh man, this is complicated. So now the speaker system is active, but it was active anyway, wasn't it? Oh well, I don't know. Let's just check the map. Get to Seekson's communications, right. Let's just explore a bit, shall we? Can hit people with my jackhammer. Plasma torch, right, and I still need a lot of tools to be able to complete my arsenal of mayhem. Plus open. Plus. Thank you. Thank you. I just want to check this first. Oh, I can hide in there. There's no loot in there. What's that sound? I can hear something crawling. Oh my goodness. Speaking of crawling. Nope. Whoa. Take the elevator up to Seekson's communications. Oh, I didn't know she was. I'm so sorry. Climb the fucking. I did not know she was hostile. And now it's dark and I'm scared. Ooh, some scraps. Alright, this door is bolt shut. Well, damn it. Damn it, woman, I didn't wanna cause any trouble. Seems I did anyway. But being in your proximity. Are you gone now? Have you gone back to your little place? Is it safe for me to venture inside? Take the elevator up to Seekson's communications. Right. Well, I'm gonna wait and search some more areas before I do that. Workplace solutions. I have a solution for you. F off. Oh, I can open this though. Oh, hello, dude. Search him. Give me all your compounds and revolver ammo. Do you have a revolver on you? No. Okay, I remember this. Then all the way to the yeah. Oh yeah, taking off this lock. Sweet. Right, it's time to rock. Where is she? Woman, where did you go? Is there anywhere I can shut off the lights? Because I'm feeling very exposed at the moment. Yep. Welp. It's nothing like today to run into a gunman. So let's just see what happens. Oh goodness, this is okay. So that's locked. It looks like. Oh, didn't mean to do that. I'll hit with my thing, so I'll bring that out. Maybe I can bash her over the head with it. Oh, access rewire. Let's do it. Let's rewire this system. Toggle that off. Air purification. Sure, why not? Why not? Air purification. Is this good? Oh. I think that makes everything harder to see, maybe? So she can't see me. That's a good thing. That's a wonderful thing. And here's a little thing, hole, that I will go through. She's in the vents. Yes, she is. Ow. I am too. I can climb or I can go down. Oh, I can open. Thank you. Ooh, a secret area. I'm gonna take everything. Take it all. Ethanol. Items maxed. Aw, man. Okay, I need to craft some stuff. I need to get rid of some bonding agents. Item constructed. Let's make another one. And craft item. Ah, yes. Sweet. Now I can take this. Awesome. Moving swiftly on. Now, where is this woman? She's still patrolling this area. I have no idea. We'll just have a little gander. I have a feeling she's in here. No? Ah, cool. Oh man, I need to restore power. What's that mean? I rewired the systems. Is that not enough? Do I need to do something else? Maybe I need to put them all at unstable systems. Oh, access rewire, okay. Air purification. I'm just purifying this entire area. Oh god. They see me. They see me walking. They hating. Oh my lord. I'm just gonna run. I'm very confused about this. How to rewire stuff. I'm not sure. Oh my goodness, we got a poltergeist on the ship. On the station, rather. Just take everything. Leave nothing behind. Oh, no! I clicked R because I thought there was stuff in there, but oh jeez, this isn't good. This isn't gonna draw attention at all. Let's play this.
Rory, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seekson's in the ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one with the dirty baseball cap and weird smell.
She was trying to hack.
He had something in his coat.
Security.
I think it was a gun.
Easy fix.
He just looked right through me.
Just need to find.
Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Well, that didn't overlap at all. Right, so he was talking about... Oh my god. Ah. No. So they want to kill me. They want to kill my face. Downstairs? Yeah, I was downstairs, totally. I'm not upstairs, I'm not sneaking at all. Yeah, I see plenty. I just hope it's enough. What's my objective? Find a data cell to repair the security access tuner. Alright, I need to get over there. That's where they came from.
Over here. Looks like our friend is playing with us.
I'm not playing with you. That's like the opposite of what I'm doing.
We're not alone,
no. There's an alien on the ship, or the station. Oh god, I shouldn't have hit that. It's fine, they didn't notice. It's fine. Yeah, you just keep looking. And I'll keep sneaking. Oh no. Oh no.
Hey, over there!
Oh shit, they found me. Oh, they shot me in the back. Bang bang, took me down. Bang bang, time to run. Bang bang. Oh my god. Bang bang, run down the stairs.
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
Yeah, I did.
I'm not going down there. No way.
Why not?
She's got your hack tool.
I got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way out.
Nobody wants to come in here. I don't know why. There's an alien. It's time to hide in here.